United States, after a 17-day voyage across the Pacific Ocean, which is very, very large, I was very disheartened to find out that things hadn't changed very much since before I left to go over and fight for